Biff's Gaming Videos. Joysticks and joypads.
Trackballs and mouse pads.
Swimmers and my guns.
Fun.
Alien invasions.
Robotic invasions.
Dungeons and dragons.
Fun.
Home runs and touchdowns.
Jungles and ghost towns.
Videos from Biff's son.
Fun.
I'd like to thank you for letting me take you down memory lane. When I was a kid, I played Atari. I didn't play video games. I played Atari. I won, it was at Disney World. They had a big event there, and I came in like second or third, and out of thousands and thousands of people playing Pac-Man, and I had another one with Belk Lindsay, and I was like number one for the whole state, and I won a whole system, and I got, I think it was Star Master and a couple other cartridges, like a Pac-Man cartridge and so forth. This was my childhood. This was it. This is like the late 70s, early 80s, particularly 80 to 82 range. This was it. So I enjoyed this walk down through memory lane. I hope you did too. So enjoy, and if you like to get the hardware, like I said earlier, 7800 is a great way to go because you can play 7800 and 2600 games or do it on an emulator. But if you really have a real thing, you want the real joystick. So if you get an emulator, make sure you get the joystick, either, you know, the paddle controls or a real joystick so you can play it. Playing it on like a cell phone with a little the little screen there doesn't do it justice. You have to have a real joystick. Then it becomes really, really fun. So hope you enjoyed this series because I know I did. The Atari 2600 VCS.